was won by Jason Matthews, which left him one-on-one with keeper Killian Roche, who pulled off a brilliant save. The hosts were the happier of the two as they headed in half-time with a five-point lead. The score was 7-2. After the restart, keeper Killian Roche, who made his league debut, played spectacular throughout, scored his third point from play, and finished with a personal tally of five. In the 46th